fix this.
That should do it.
Out here, there ain't nothing but murdering drifters.
Raiders.
Screw you. Open fire. The hell's he doing? Just running right now.
Use this. This. That should do it. Let's see what I can do. Use this.
Thank you.
know him. Let him in.
Should look for fuel.
Renegades. Oh, goddammit, don't let them see me.
Who's out there? Men coming!
Open fire!
Move! Back, back, back!
You want this? Where is he? gate. I know him. Let him in.
Finally. Jesus. Okay. Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you were asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Got fuel, if you need it. What else can I get you? Hey, your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. That'll last you. Yeah, good part, that one. What else can I get you? Bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Yeah, that'll last you. Yeah, good part, that one. What else can I get you? There, good as new. You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Okay.
Where's the torque wrench at?
Stop by.
Been asking for 5 minutes. Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
The gate.
I wonder about the figure sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain? Anything?
Just right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Right. Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus.
Come on. Whoa, whoa.
Oh, maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
No idea how to fix it.
It hurts, but feeling a little
worse.
Hold on a sec. I'll get it.
My first one. I was at work. Last day, it turned out. Behind the counter, a small coffee joint in Farewell. Warnings had gone out, but no one was really...
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene. Right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that NERO bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skiz, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
Not tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Headed
over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
The NERO chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No. Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. Nah, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. Yeah, a little dirt bike I tooled around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. Site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Right behind you.
I haven't heard that for a while. There it is.
Jesus. Never thought I'd see one of those again. Here I am.
All right, now watch. Soldiers come out first. They secure the LZ. Then their boy genius researcher, scientist, whatever the hell. He comes out, he looks around.
I'm good.
To do what?
Clear over here.
Whatever science shit they're doing out here, how the hell would I know?
You're the one who's been spying on them.
Okay, wait here.
Scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there's clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monoecious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Okay. Head back to the bike.
this easy on both of us.
Catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money, and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing, or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south, and with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. It does sound like an asshole.
Here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name. Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, well, Brian.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
okay,
to...
So she survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery, and then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts
okay,
of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived? They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
NERO personnel. Some feds. People with clearance.
NERO personnel? The soldiers? The guys with the guns? The guys who should have been protecting
the
civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against the horde.
Oh, no.
They're too strong.
I know all about hordes.
Well, they know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? We'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. If you had decided to stay, The only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that? O'Brien. Thank you for saving her life that night.
Sorry? Oh, damn it. Whole thing's a waste of my goddamn time.
Oh, what the hell, Boozer? Boozer? Oh, God damn it, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit.
Right, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Boot tracks, it's gotta be his. Okay, let's take a look around. What the hell is this? All right, what have we got? This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Which way? There you are.
Over here! Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No. Just, no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can...
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay.
just
oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's okay.
Just,
that's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
You ready?
Be one.
Oh, yeah, brother. I'm ready.
One mind.